Here we go!
This clip is showing of how I beat Prince Mush while only just finishing Chapter 4.